Okay, this is the second in a series of the first how to drafts, and what we've done up till now is we have started with the correct template. It is decimal. We've made a box bigger than the thing we want to draft. We put the box on a layer called view. We've made a view by saying minus V window and giving it the name so that it, now if I type V, someone coming into my drawing, I'm sorry, we called it plot view, and it can jump right into there. I have offset and established strong baselines and put them on a layer called object by using the click on something and then with the quick properties on the pull down on the layer. That's a pretty nice one. I have also established a center line and put it on a layer called center line. That center line was a line of symmetry. And now I'm going through the offset process left to right, and I offset 1.5, and I offset it 3.25, and then I should check by going offset. Or 0.75, just to check, and it does right on top. We don't want generally lines on top of lines, so we can do an undo here. So I've done the 3 along the bottom, and you can do this consistently. You can also gonna offset 2 for that little notch along the top. Now you don't need to do all these at once, but generally that's often how you're doing layout in a building. So I'm going to offset. First, I'm going to offset the full 3.375. Offset 3.375, and that's what one class decided it was. We will scan it and look at it. I'm going to offset that. And then I'm going to offset backwards 1, offset 1. And right now I'm going to show you, in fact, and I'll do 1, which is offset 2 from the very back. Right now I'm going to show you why, in fact, you do not run with your object snaps on like many people do. We're now going to start using a command called break before we start using fillet. So in this case, break is a great command. BR is break. Break is right here. There's a lot of different breaks. It's very useful, but break, if your snaps are on, your object snaps around, will take you down. Otherwise, it's a great command because you don't have to be exact. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to break this here. I'm going to break this there. I'm going to break this there, right? And I'm going to break this there. And I think I broke it at the wrong spot. I'm going to break it here, and in the end I'm going to break this here, and I don't in the end need this piece here, so I'm going to erase that. And here's how this goes: fillet, click on what you want to keep, spacebar, fillet, click on what you want to keep, spacebar, fillet, click on what you want to keep, spacebar, and you see it, the establishment now of that building up to there. Here again, spacebar, these two, spacebar, these two, and five spacebar, these two. Right now you've established that building all the way up to the center line by using offset, break, and fillet. That is how you draft. Trim, extend is going to be important. Erase, lots of other things. But using the break without the snaps on is going to be really, really important. And we'll explain why in a second. Now I'm going to click on all the things I don't want. 1, 2, don't need that, don't need that. And I'm going to hit the delete key. They're gone. And finally, realistically, let's make an early start in this class and all the classes to say, okay, we're not going to keep just draw commands or just modify commands because we've learned a fair bit. And so the last bit here I'm going to teach you is trim. So trim is easy or not. It's easy if you remember, you don't have to tell it what it's asking. So in this case, trim looks like that. The command is TR, not T, TR for trim. trim. Screw that, I'm not going to tell you. I'm going to cut that one off and cut that one off. And I now have essentially all I've needed to draft, because now I have this line of symmetry. Again, I click on here, left click, hit the delete key, and now I have something that is essentially completely descriptive of what I've drafted. The final bit we're going to remember, I hope, if not, we're going to learn it here, is now we can click on a bunch of things, one, two, or take a window across all of them, right? You see how often that quick property gets in the way, you can turn that off, and now we're going to left click over one of those blue dots, left click, spacebar, spacebar, spacebar. Sure, looks like you want a mirror. All you got to do is now hit shift, right click, the endpoint or some one of those. It does your line of symmetry. The problem is, I'll show you what I did wrong there. I forgot to say copy, so I'll do it again back the other way. I'm going to do an undo, I'm sorry. This has to do with, again, rules of geometry. Any two, if an object is on a plane, it can get to another spot on that plane by actually a couple of translations, two reflections, it turns out, believe it or not. All right, so here we go. We're going to line across there. We're going to left click on top, just like we do in Microsoft Office. Left click, left click, left click, left click. And here we're going to do a C for copy, it would appear. And then we're going to second base point, shift right click, the end point of that, spacebar, escape, escape. The thing is done. Finally, what you're going to do is you're going to learn to do this, add a loaf, make a lines, offset, fillet. We'll see what array is about. That's what minus array, polyline edit. We're going to grab one of these. And in all reality, before that, if we're doing a mirrored piece, we're going to want to actually go all the way across and grab the other piece and make this one line and make this one line. We've kind of made it more complex than it needs to be, but we're okay with that for now. We'll talk about why later. But you're going to grab that, or you're just going to say PE, polyline edit. It is someplace else, but a PE is one of your most important commands. You're going to select a line. You want to turn it into one, yes. And then you're going to J for join. And for now, you're going to go all the way around and pick individuals, though you don't have to. This here is going to tell you whether you did everything correctly. And in reality, if you did it using offsets and fillets, this will go together 99.9 out of 100 times, if you can talk about decimals and integers at the same time. So they put that all that together. And now when you click on that and you set type LI for list, you see it comes up as one long extended piece. And as someone asked in class, they asked finally, you know, you save it here, but this is the point that you do this if you want to do 3D, or you save it as, for those of you realistically right now, you do a save as, and you save as an 04. So I'm going to show you that before I quit out. File, save as a drawing, but you want it to be saved as an 04 drawing, especially those who are going to want to work into different software. And then you give it a name. So that's 20 minutes, I guess, of how to draft, but let's go on so you get the full. Again, I'm working in a different software suite here, so I get a bunch of things there. I am now going to say that incredibly and complex command of extrude, E-X-T-R-U-D-E. I'm going to grab that one object here, and I'm going to extrude it a height of 5. Now, you can't see it. You notice, because I was on a current layer view that's changed the layer and everything else, but you can do all kinds of different things. One of the things we can do is bring up a toolbar, and we're not going to use this a lot. Right-click on any toolbar, bring up the view toolbar. And in that view toolbar, you will see a number of things. One of the things you'll see is what you defined, your plot view. But you'll also see some isometric views. You just made that 3D, so if you click on one of those, you'll see that it's in 3D. So the command will be extrude. We will do one command before that, usually, so we can make this truly solid. That's 20 minutes on how to draft layering, offsetting, filleting. It's a lot there. Think about that when you do the rest of your drawings. Watch this a couple times if necessary. Thanks for listening.